Hello, everybody. Adam King Source back with you. Finally, get bit well enough. I'm gonna start dropping videos again. So, let's talk about Blake Snell, John Heyman, Boris's stooge. Just dropped an article, which he says the Yankees are by far the favorites for Snell, and Snell is by far the most likely pitcher the Yankees add right now. This is Boris's stooge. Why is he hurting Scott Boras like this? Let's dig into this. But first, please subscribe to the channel, like the videos, and watch them all the way through. It really just help out my channel, all the sports-related channels. Now, I'm trying to ask myself, why is Boris's stooge putting out this article hurting Boris's negotiating power? It doesn't make sense, does it? This tells me the Yankees still have to be getting close. Something has to have moved, and they have to be starting to get close now. Now, can Snell make the start of the season? Well, keep this in mind. He's been privately throwing, ramping up on his own. He could be good to go for opening day. We'll see. I still believe he'll be a Yankee. And this is more evidence of it. Other evidence is the Yankees are playing coy right now to who gets the opening day start, as if something is in the works. If he has ramped up and done it right, yes, he could be ready for that opening day start. If not, then we're probably talking middle of April when he would debut, which would be good with Snell out. I do believe the Yankees are about to sign Blake Snell anytime now. And I've been saying that for a while, I know. But Snell has got to be feeling the pressure. And this article kind of shows it. It kind of shows it with Snell, or Boris's stooge, flat out saying the Yankees are the favorites for him, and he's the most likely they acquire. He went on to say the Yankees really don't have interest in Montgomery because they think he wants the Rangers or another team, probably Phillies or Cubs. And that he doesn't see the Yankees doing another big trade. Bieber, Lorenzen, or whatever his name is. Luzardo, there it is. He mentioned Lorenzen and said the Yankees are not really trying there. They checked in but aren't really trying. All signs and evidence points towards the Yankees signing Blake Snell, guys. All. The Angels are playing coy, saying they're not talking to him. Art Riddle's blocking. The Giants flat out said they're done. And they have had no contact with Boras since signing Matt Chapman. That's confirmed. The Angels have only had contact with him about J.D. Martinez recently, who Robert Murray said today he thinks the Angels sign. Robert Murray said there's nowhere Snell goes. Others have said the same. Rosenthal and Pisan continue to link Pisan to the Yankees. Not Pisan. Snell to the Yankees. Jack Curry refuses to rule that, only saying it's unlikely. Keep an eye on this. Keep an eye on this. I think the Yankees go and get Snell now. But we're probably talking 4 years, $120 million or less. It's just the nature of the beast right now. He screwed himself out a lot of money. If it goes 6 years, $168 million, I'll be surprised, but love it. Anyway, this has been the King Source. Have a great day, everybody. Remember, the King Source loves you.